wasn't so focused on the basketball talk. These last few games, especially yesterday at practice and today, he's come around and paid much more attention playing basketball, wants the ball, and he's one of the better shooters on the team. So a little size disadvantage this year, but you'll grow, and he's going to be one of the better players in the league probably next year. Zach? Yeah! Thank you very much. Thanks. See you next year. All right. Who's next? This young guy